stage three.
Okay, we're in stage three.
And right now I'm playing Wild Girls.
There's Ignacio, number 8. Huh? Ignacio Paul.
Oh my.
Oh, now we're going to turn left to Sandoval Bridge. The longest bridge in Pasig.
Really? Because
800
we pass here
meters.
Every day before, remember? 800 meters sound long, but I don't think it is the longest bridge in Pasig.
And there's the river.
Archipelago. And it is river. Filipino, so they don't know. Yes, you don't have to speak Filipino.
Filipino
is the sixth most English speaking country
in
the whole wide world.
This is Eagle Avenue.
And look at all the buildings out there.
I can see
Eagle Cement
Hi sa Tibay.
And a hi sa Tibay quotation from the sales manager ko, President Sir Guy Optimus Prime. I mean, Daddy.
Oh, oh, the family too,
Quezon Ave. A car crash. Oh no.
Oh my gosh.
What happened to you guys?
Oh my gosh. Car crash.
Oh my gosh.
They said slow down because it's a rough road. They're not even flattening the road. That's why they're still busy building it.
Please, ma'am.
Saan
ni? Oh, Quezon Ave.